IVM. Welcome to your weekly fix of I Found Awesome with LBB. Bored of going to the same old places in Mumbai? Well, LBB is your go-to local recommendations and discoveries platform to share and find awesome things to do. This week, we are spilling the top 5 things to do in town. Guys, there's a new eatery in town and it's called Open China. It's in Juhu. It's all about oriental flavors and it's great for vegetarians and non-vegetarians. That's great news, right? So, we're talking about chive dumplings, open mushroom bows and more. Guess now you know where you have to head on your Sunday. Are you the type that loves charms and bracelets and those little delicate things on your wrist? Well, then we found the perfect gem for you. It's called Bling 55, which is your answer to all cutesy things. And it starts at rupees 99 and you'll find funky keychains to miniatures, neck pieces, rings, bracelets, notebooks and iron-on patches and much more. It's the perfect gifting solution. So check them out at bling55.com. We are really excited for this one. We recently heard that Sassoon Docks is soon to get restaurants and coffee shops in its premises, which means the Mumbai Port Trust authorities have decided to lease 4 buildings for 30 years on a bid system to restaurants and coffee shops that would like to open just to improve tourism in the area. Great idea. So Tipsy Gypsy is one place in Andheri you should visit if you love thin crust pizza. We've heard that, you know, they make some crazy flatbread pizzas that are loaded and absolutely filling. So you can try their charcoal chicken if you're a meat lover. And it's affordable, all under 500 bucks and absolutely delicious. If you've always loved the smell of rains, we found a way for you to enjoy this smell all year round. Guess how? So there's a store on Muhammad Ali Road called SMD Ayub Yaqub that sells unique perfumes, perfumes that smell of rain, spices, hennah perfumes, and they even have fragrant bath oils and essential oils. The prices start from rupees 300 and make for perfect gifts too. Want to discover more awesome things to do around you? Log on to lbb.in/app. Your plan A always. So tell us what you found awesome in your city. Comment on our social media tagging LBB Mumbai and IVM Podcast with the hashtag IFoundAwesome. You can listen to this podcast every week on the LBB and IVM app or any other podcasting app you would like.
How aware do you think you are of your laws and rights? Do you look up to laws when you are caught up in situations? Do you know what your rights are when you're stuck somewhere bad? Well, here's a show that can help you move an inch closer to being aware of what your rights are. Tune into Know Your Kanoon with me, Amber Rana. This is a podcast meant to answer all your law-related queries. Catch Know Your Kanoon every week on the IVM website or the app or anywhere you get your podcast from.
Hi, my name is Anupam Gupta. I'm B50 on Twitter. I am the host of Paisa Paisa, the show that talks money. On my show, I speak to experts from every field of money and finance, from stock markets, equities, debt funds, credit cards, life insurance, every possible area of money and finance that you can think of. We even did an episode on cryptocurrency. I've got fantastic guests from mutual funds to personal finance experts everywhere. Robo-advisory, startups, just name it, we've got it. At Paisa Paisa, we help you make smart decisions about money. You work hard for money, now make your money work hard for you. New episodes out every Monday and you can listen to my show on the IVM Podcast app or any other podcasting app that you have.